Baby bet, ayy, couple racks, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple blacks, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was the yeah, yo, then I went did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road.
Hey guys, I got another overgrown yard for you, and actually this one is in a neighborhood that I mow actually every single Monday in, and I've been passing it. I just thought the homeowner was trying to just neglect the property, like I thought they just didn't care, but apparently like I actually walked up to the door today and I saw a abandoned letter. As you can see right here, like they're saying this property is worth less than $500. And all this, so I was like, oh wow, I didn't even know it was abandoned. I just thought they didn't care. So, you know, I took it into my own hands because I wanted to clean it up, because it's a property that I see like almost every single week. So I just wanted to clean it up, but I'm gonna let you guys watch all this mowing footage. And this is actually my new mower. If you guys saw the last video of the review, this is my new John Deere W36M mower. So now you guys can see it in action. And I'm going to play some music so it's not as boring for you guys. Bye. Actually, 1 second. I know you guys are going to put in the comment section, hey, you need to grease your Sulky. I know I need to grease it. I just haven't got the grease gun yet because I never needed one in the past. So I don't have it yet, but I'm actually going to get it like this weekend. So don't worry about that. I'm gonna grease the Sulky. It's gonna be all smooth and then. We'll be right back.
can feel the power, I can feel the power. Yeah, money, that is time and hour. So, yeah, I better activate the power. I'ma activate it, gotta make it, gotta chase it. I don't care what they be saying, I'ma do it now. And I've been really safe, and I ain't giving up, and I ain't giving in. Do it now for the dividends, I'll be on the path. I just gotta get it, cause I got my mind. I'm a bigger face, so man, I ain't gotta give in now. I just gotta live this now. I ain't gonna be the number killing this stuff real quick. I'ma go take it to town, cause I gotta be that giving the dream. And I'm not getting up when I'm back with the dream. Cause I am just on the journey, it's slow.
Crazy in a different world.
right here we're just finishing blowing off the entire driveway. What I was doing, if you guys didn't know, is because there's so much extra grass and thatch in this yard that what I'm doing is I'm blowing all the clippings up to the garage, and what I was going to do is just pick them up and then put them in the back of my truck so all the clippings are not in the grass. Because on this yard, like some yards you can get away with it, but this yard it was way too overgrown. Even though it's an overgrown yard and I'm doing it for free, it wouldn't even be a good result just blowing the clippings right and back into the grass. Like, they would just all turn brown and the grass would look bad anyways. It would be cut, but it would look bad. And if you look to the left, we actually, you know, we have our first fan for girl. We got our first person watching the actual show. And she sat here and actually watched the rest of this entire cleanup. I talked to her after and she asked if I was the city coming to mow and to clean up the property. And I told her, I said, no, I'm just doing it as a free service. And she was surprised and gave us free waters, me and the person recording. So, I mean, it's nice to see people appreciating you when you're out here trying to help out. I kind of do it for YouTube, but I really do it because I have to go past this property every single day, every single Monday. And, you know, I'd rather in the places that at least I'm mowing, it just looks nice. I like mowing in nice areas, so I like to keep areas that I'm mowing in nice, regardless if it's for pay or not. If it's not like this, you see, I just do the front yard. I'm not going to hassle and go in the backyard because, first of all, especially when it's an abandoned property, I don't have permission. And second of all, it's not on the curb appeal. I'm just helping out the curb appeal so it doesn't look as bad from the outside. I'm actually kicking up the thatch right now just with my feet because it was too thick to even blow. But yeah, I'm just getting all this thatch all the way up to the garage. So I'm going to back my truck all the way to the garage and then basically just pick it up with my hands, because I mean, you can pick it up, it's like clumps. So it was really bad, but I mean, we got the job done. And as you can see already, like, it looks a lot better since when we first started. Like, when we first started, I was kind of scared to even walk on the sidewalk next to it, because it felt like, I don't know, you just got the feeling of something's in this grass. Like, I honestly thought I would have seen a snake when I was mowing, but I didn't. So, I mean, that was lucky. But even the neighbor was telling me how she always kept thinking snakes were going to get into her house because of this yard. Well, I hope they didn't. I'm not 100% sure. I don't talk to this neighbor every day, but right here we're just getting the last of it. We're blowing off the front door, getting all of it, making sure that just the whole property is clean, cut, and nice. I like to blow off all my front doors, and you can see right here, this is what I'm talking about. I'm just picking up the thatch with my hands, put it in the back of my truck. Just easy, instead of, you know, trying to rake it into, like, say, a trash bin. And then I just think if you just put it in the back of your truck and just go throw it out somewhere, it's a lot easier. You don't gotta buy a trash can. Yeah, it's a little bit more messy, but I mean, you're just gonna pick it up and then you just blow the rest out. It just takes a couple seconds, and I don't see the need of me putting it in a trash can right here. So I just picking up the last of it, and then this is pretty much it. This is it, and we're done with the property. I hope you guys enjoyed this mowing vlog, or satisfying mow, but I'll catch you guys in the next one, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.